The High Court has acquitted Datuk Seri Ahmad Mazlan of his two criminal charges involving money laundering and giving false statement to the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission.
High Court Judge Justice Ahmad Sharir Mohamed Saleh made the order of a discharge and acquittal here on Wednesday after the court was informed that the prosecution was withdrawing its case against the Panchen MP.
According to a media statement issued by law firm Messrs. Sharul Hamidi and Hajik, Ahmad had paid RM 1.1 mil compound as agreed by the prosecution and the defense.
This settlement is not tantamount to a guilty plea.
It was done according to the law and has gone through a transparent process, it said.
The trial was initially fixed for hearing in June next year.
Ahmad was accused of violating Section 113 of the Income Tax Act 1967 by not stating his real income on the RM 2 mil he received from former Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Razak in the income tax return form for assessment year 2013.
He is alleged to have received the money, believed to be proceeds of illegal activities, via a check from an Islamic bank Berhad dated November 27, 2013. Which he personally cashed on the same day.
The offense was allegedly committed at the IRB, Duta Branch, Government Office Complex, Jalan Tunku Abdul Halim, on April 30, 2014.
The charge, framed under Section 4 of the Anti-Money Laundering, Anti-Terrorism Financing and Proceeds of Unlawful Activities Act 2001, provides a maximum fine of RM 5 mil, or imprisonment for up to 5 years, or both, if found guilty.
The other charge was for giving false statements to the MACC when questioned by investigating officer Mohamed Zairi Zainal over the issue at the media conference room, at the Parliament building between 2:45 p.m. and 3:30 p.m. on July 4, 2019.
The charge, framed under Section 32C, of the Anti-Money Laundering, Anti-Terrorism Financing and Proceeds of Unlawful Activities Act 2001, provides a maximum fine of RM 3 mil, or imprisonment for up to 5 years, or both if found guilty.
More to come.